Thank you once again to everyone who participated in the 2010-11 SP Authentic box break for box number 295845054. So just a quick recap of our hits. So Toronto Maple Leafs, future watch card for Corbinian Holzer, 436 out of 999. So future watch for the Toronto Maple Leafs. The Ottawa Senators, the Sign of Times for Ray Emery. So an autograph card for the Ottawa Senators, Ray Emery. Phoenix Coyotes, Shane Doan, Holo FX. So Phoenix Coyotes, Holo FX for Shane Doan. New York Islanders, Holo FX for John Tavares. So Holo FX for John Tavares, New York Islanders. Detroit Red Wings, SP Essentials for Steve Yzerman, numbered 67 out of 1999. So SP Essentials, Detroit Red Wings for Stevie Yzerman. New York Rangers with a big hit for an autograph future watch card, numbered 543 out of 999. Derek Stepan. So Derek Stepan, future watch, 543 out of 999 for the New York Rangers. Now for our big winners for this box. Anaheim Mighty Ducks, Teemu Selanne, 1576 out of 1999, SP Essentials, so Teemu Selanne for the Anaheim Ducks, as well as Corey Perry for the Anaheim Ducks, 1175 out of 1999, so Corey Perry, 1175 out of 1999. Second big winner for this box, the Minnesota Wild, James Sheppard, Sign of Times, autographed. So James Sheppard, Sign of Times, autographed. In addition, Minnesota Wild got a future watch card for Marco Scandella. So Minnesota Wild future watch, Marco Scandella, numbered 501 out of 999. And our biggest winner for this box, the Pittsburgh Penguins, a future watch. This one was for Alexander Petrusky, numbered 554 out of 999. So future watch for Alexander Petrusky. And a SP Essentials for the Pittsburgh Penguins, numbered 776 out of 1999, Mario Lemieux. So once again, congratulations to everyone, and hope to all see you bidding on the Black Diamond box, which will be finishing on Monday evening. Thanks a lot, and have a great evening.